Welcome back to episode 44 of Let's Play Suikoden IV. And last time we left off, I just got back to my room. Not really done much since then. And we were told not much. I've seen a marker saying go to Nay, so I'm probably going to do that. But I'm going to read the comments first of all. I got scolded. I heard there was a lot of wine in Miss Eleanor's room, but when I went to bed, I got some yappy girl yelling at me for some reason. Just one bottle. Well, don't nick wine from Ash Tragist. She needs it. I'll change my members again, please. Basic party, remove Lino. And you know who I want in my party. Where is she? There she is. Yep, read upon. And normally when you have to go somewhere, you can't actually travel by teleport, so I won't travel by teleport. Someone's dead ahead of us. That looks to be somewhere you can't go. Oh well. I go that way instead. Oh yeah, that's the island where you always bounce off if you're going back to Obel. You know what, I should really upgrade weapons now with some money, but I'll do that next time I see somewhere. Obtain another pot. Why don't I bounce off that? I don't want to bounce off that. Let's go there instead, shall we? Always battles. I mean, I could skip them, but it's only a short trek over here. If it was going from here to Obel or from here to Pirate's Cove, that'd be another thing entirely. But going between Nay and Nanao is a short trip. So it's worth watching. Well, not really worth watching, but anyway, that's just me. I'm not worth watching. Thank you. we are. Bam, bam, bam! Really? You're not gonna let me dock? Or did I just completely miss it? That was kind of a fail. So much, I'm actually going to release these guys. Because it annoys me so much to see. Is it really not letting me dock here? Oh, thank you. Actually gonna let me dock here now. That bloody time. Navy visitors. We doesn't appear to be anything different here, so all sorts of things washed up here from Ilya. I hear that a cooling might invade the other nations. What in the world should we do? So that's low. Yeah. Good luck, okay. Why must we do such for you? I miss the days of boredom. Well, the last one had something to do with the chief, so let's go and say hello to a chief. Unless you show me something that proves the urgency of the situation, I will not help you. We got a seal. The King of Obel entrusted you with his powers. Entrusted you? Village once thrived on trade, but nowadays most of our youth go to such other places as Obel. But it's a good village. We get along with Nako Bold, yep. It's a real nice, quiet village. In theory, it should be an easy thing to cooperate with your people. But if a village was attacked because we supported you, what would you intend to do? You speak with such idealism, yet somehow I think it blinds you from reality. To ensure the safety of this village, I shall lend you this old man's aid. Please take any villagers willing to go. Okay, so I think they joined us. Hey, crush those gulooks! How terrible! What next? Well, we've not done a recruiting drive in a while, have we? So that's probably a good idea. Nay Island still, apparently. Enter harbour. I will look around this place until I find something. I suppose it could be the inn. Could be Renee Kobold still. There's something here which I'm missing. Completely missing, it seems. Village Chief, are these the people? Yes, this is Mr. Laszlo. Are we undefeated? You two should go with him. So you're Mr. Laszlo, my name is Kevin. And I'm his wife, Pam. We used to run a tea and cake shop in Ilya. I'm sure you know, Ilya was attacked by the Kuluk, and nearly everyone else. Please take us with you. Perhaps the only thing we can do for you now is bake more cakes, but please. I'd like to have some cakes, but let's fight together. Thank you very much. My wife and I will do our best. We will not get in your way. Village Chief, thank you very much for everything. Yes, yes. Do not worry about me. Both of you, be careful. Your lives were saved once. Cherish them. We will. Cherish your lives. I wish you the best of luck. So, there's some characters there. Quick check of a world map once I get back onto a ship. There is no line anywhere, it seems. It seems like this area up here is completely unused. So I think these are all the main islands. I mean, even when I was going to Ilya up there, I only got back this far. I suppose I can't exactly have you going across the entire map, can they? Anyway, let's anchor my ship. Let's see what my good old lady friends tell me. Number 4, corridor for number 4. Make your way for corridor number 4. Into this one here. Debara's room. Now, a family. Looks like they're waiting for you. Just done that. Please let me stay on board, thank you. Nanao. No. Looks like I've got to go to Nanao. But Nanao is plus somewhere I know it's a good enemy character because of them. Family. Family ties. Oh, while I'm actually here, while I'm on the ship, I'm one floor away from the blacksmith. Good idea. strengthen Ted's bow. And Rita's hammer. I would do if I had more money, but I can't. Ooh. Your new shop. Yeah. Let's have a look and see what you got. Bun, crab bun. Nice. And Pam's got exactly the same stuff. It's nice she's actually got something rare now, though. Still nothing rare. One of these will be an appraisal shop, maybe. And the other one. I'm trying to think what other shop we have. Armor? But she does armor, doesn't she? So does he. I've no idea what the other shop would be, actually, thinking about it. So, I can make a quick trip to Middleport to do some trading before I do anything else. A quick trek around it. Because there's no marker on the map, I'm pretty sure it's going to be a war room to continue the storyline. Or do something special. Man, what's that thing? That's ship envy. That's ship mod ever, that's right. Gotta be the biggest ship I've ever seen. Did you hear? A lord of a castle apparently looking for a bride for his son. Seems a girl named Millay is his favourite. She's tracking him down whereabouts. Rumour is she's absolutely despised the idea and is running away from him as far away as possible. What a pity. Now that's a clue. Naya set up a silver? Cool. I'll sell that cotton. Sell a normal cotton. I'll sell you my salt. I'll sell you my native costumes. I'll sell these ancient texts. So I'll buy bad iron, bad gold. All your sugar, your mayo, your musks, your books. And your flower seeds. And your rum. Have you got anything I can appraise? I think I do actually. I've got an ornament, a voodoo doll, and a pot of failure. Boo. So, somewhere far away from here. Iluya, Nanao, Obel. All possible options. I can't see. Actually, you probably could see her go to the pirates. Earth rune piece? Yeah, why not? An armor? A dragon helmet. So you can wear a dragon helmet. Iron helm or dragon helmet, your defense up. Can't wear it. And I think you need a dragon helmet. Probably not going to be anybody over there. Who are you? I'm counting my steps right now, because don't bother me. Okay. Welcome to a lovely ringlet cottage. Ooh, lottery. I like lottery. Let's turn that drum. How many drums do I have? 32, bloody hell. I'd probably spend an episode just doing this at some point. Let me tell you what, I'll stop when I get green prize or higher. Or five turns, whichever one is shorter. Whichever one's longer, sorry. I'll do at least five turns, but I want a green prize. So far, I've got three medicines. Doing great so far. Four medicines. Can I make it a group of five? No, I've got a mega medicine for my fifth one. So the moment I get a green prize or better, I end. A mega medicine. Hey! Green prize. Agile o'clock. Let's quit that then. Wherever I go, it seems like I've got to take Reinhold because the Lord he doth commandeth. And I'll drop Vita for a while because so I could always take Salma back there as well, but Reinhold, whatever the same difference. Reinhold's a completely different character. I don't want to drop Ted because he's a super magic guy. Salma. I'm going to go back to Nanao to see if there's actually anything in Nanao which she can do there. I haven't got a wither with me just in case. Well, I could easily just teleport back. Oh. There's somebody on the beach. Do I really want to go speak to him? Remember what happened last time? Buy some more crystal balls. Sorry, crystal ball there a second ago. Yeah, do I really want to speak to those people on the beach? Last time I spoke to someone on the beach here, it got me into trouble. Oh yes, I got flouncy pounce. I'll tell you what, I'll see what's going to happen with that group on the beach next episode. Let's have a look at them, see where they are. Can't really make out, but pirates maybe? One's dressed too real blurry to see. See if I can actually increase the size of it so you can see it better. Don't know if you can or not. No. Oh well. Thank you very much for watching. My name has been Fuds. Join me again next time when we find out what the hell's going on there. Bye bye.